Western-tailed macaques are one of the most endangered primates of India, seen only in the rainforest of the Western Ghats. Most of them exist as small population in the evergreen environments of Kerala, Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. Experts have found out that the silent valley in the north of Palakkad is one place where there is the most viable habitat for this endangered subspecies. The macaque is quite different in its appearance. It has a silver mane surrounding the head from the cheeks down to the chin. This gives the monkey its other name, bearded ape. The main threat faced by the macaque is habitat loss due to deforestation and logging. However, one can say that macaques are lucky animals compared to other endangered ones. This macaque once saw thousands of supporters in the country standing up to conserve them through a mass campaign. This movement was aimed at protecting the Silent Valley Reserve Forest that began in the early 1970s. In 1984, the valley was declared as national park, making it a permanent habitat for many animals, including lion-tailed macaques. Thanks for watching this video.